Hi friends, in today's video let us discuss the difference between the skimming pricing and penetration pricing. So before that, I request you to please subscribe to my channel to get such more updates in the future. Let's begin the video. So let us understand first what is penetration pricing. In this type of pricing, the price of the product is initially kept low to gain the market share and to create a positive word of mouth. Here there will be initial losses, but it will help in customer shifting to the brand because of its low prices. In this pricing strategy, once the customer becomes loyal and the brand achieves the market penetration, then the price of the product will be increased to get the optimum profits. In simple words, we can say that in penetration pricing, the price of the product is kept low when it is launched in the market and the price is comparatively low to the competitors. So the first example for this would be Mahindra Scorpio. Mahindra Scorpio, when launched in the year 2002, was priced very aggressively compared to the competitors. Because of this pricing, Mahindra Scorpio acquired huge market share in the SUV segment. And the second example is, in the year 2017, when the Jeep Compass was launched in India, they also used the same pricing strategy to keep the prices low. And within a span of year, Jeep Compass was the most talked about SUV in India. And now let us understand penetration pricing with one last example. In the year 2015, when OnePlus launched its first mobile in India, which was OnePlus One, it was priced around 22,000 in India. Later, when they grabbed the market share in this segment, the prices of OnePlus has gone high. So this is the example for penetration pricing. So now let us understand what is skimming pricing. Skimming pricing is exactly the reverse of penetration pricing. In this type of pricing strategy, the product or service is priced relatively high at the time of the introduction or launch. For this, the product has to be unique and has to have less competition. This strategy helps to maximize the profits and achieve the break-even as soon as possible. In skimming pricing strategy, the price of the product is high initially and after some time, the price is reduced to increase the sales when the product is in saturation stage. So here what happens is, because of high price and less competition, the customers will purchase the products, and because of this, there will be huge margins and the company can make profits at the initial stage. Here the primary example would be Samsung Mobiles. Samsung Mobiles, what they do is, initially they keep the prices high, and in the later stages, they reduce the prices once the model becomes old. Also, most of the Android smartphone makers use this kind of strategy to price their products. Apple Mobile also uses the skimming pricing strategy. That is, when they launch an Apple iPhone, the prices of the iPhones will be very high initially. At the later stage, the price will be decreased. So one such example is iPhone XR. When it was launched in the year 2018, it was priced at 74,000. Within a short period of time, the price of iPhone XR was reduced to 58,000. So these are the examples for skimming pricing. So now let's conclude the video by summarizing. In penetration pricing, the initial prices will be low and in later stages, the prices will be set high. In skimming pricing, the pricing will be very high in the initial stages and in later stages, the price will be very low. So friends, this was the brief discussion about the difference between penetration pricing and skimming pricing. So if you have liked this video, then please subscribe to my channel and please hit the like button. Thanks for watching.